It's gonna geek them. This is Shemunk doing another reaction again. We're reacting to a trailer for the video game The Dark Pictures Anthology, House of Ashes. If you're not familiar with The Dark Pictures Anthology, video games are the ones with the choices, and it's the horror video game where you have to make choices, and whatever choices you make affect the situations and stuff in the game. The last one with I forgot the name of it. They kept traveling in time when the bus had crashed and everything, and they had to go through this town. I forgot the name of the freaking Hope. I think it was Hope. Something like that. Y'all know what I'm talking about. Apologize. Like, I don't practice none of this before I jump on. When I do reactions, I just do it straight off the head. Just going. So if I can't remember it, I apologize. But y'all know what I'm referencing to and what I'm trying to say. But if y'all familiar with the games, if y'all not, check out the Dark Pictures Anthology video games, and you'll know what I'm talking about. But they put out a teaser trailer, so I want to check it out and see another one, see if it's different than the other ones that they have put out before. So let's just get some more feel of it, because I feel like we haven't got a good feel of what this is, this game is about. So let's try to check this out and see. Classic skull. Playing the creatures, then? So I know it's supposed to be like, supposed to go into a temple as a, like a militia group or something like that. Not a militia, but a military group or something like that. Still on its way. We're supposed to come out this year, so we'll check it out and see how it goes when it's available. But yeah, I wish they would put out like a better video to get some a better understanding of what you'll be doing and stuff like that in the game. But you know, I guess it helps with the mystery of the game, so we get to find out when we do get to play it. So yeah. But let me know what y'all think about this in the comments below. If you like this video, please put a like on the video. If you like, subscribe, and see some more of my content, please do. Also, I do Frightmare Fridays. So I put out videos of either horror reactions, horror trailers, and stuff like that on Fridays. So if you like horror movies and stuff like that, short films, check out my channel on Fridays. Post up all the different type of horror stuff. So thank you all so much for just jumping on and giving me a try. I really do appreciate it. Please do take care of yourselves and each other. Peace, Geekdom.